I knew a boy named Thayer Mangeris.
Thayer Mangeris.
I had the misfortune of being close to him, alphabetically. Because of my last name, I was always seated next to him in high school.
Throw me in the landfill.
Hey, what'd you think?
Don't think about
what?
The consequences.
Come on, about me.
Throw me in the dark.
I don't think anything about you.
Don't think about the choices.
That's all I remember saying. But it must have done something, because for the rest of the year, every day, he wanted to break me.
I will create. Leave me at the altar, knowing all the things you just escaped.
You're wasting my time, Andreas.
Push me out to sea on a little boat that you made out of the evergreen that you helped your father cut away. Leave me on the tracks to wait until the morning train arrives. Don't you dare look back. Walk away, catch up with the sun.
Well, after I got sent to the principal's office, I came home and I fell.
Cause I want you so much, but I hate your guts. I hate you.
Did you hear about Thayer Mangeris? He died.
She told me this guy that we used to go to school with supposedly died.
No, I didn't really know him.
Leave me in the cold. Wait until the snow covers me up so I cannot move. So I'm just embedded in the frost.
What's this? Leave me
in the rain. I have an extra one.
Wait until my clothes cling to my frame. Wipe away your tear stains. Thought you said you didn't feel pain.
Face brings me death every day, and every day I can't wait to die.
Leave me in the cold. snow covers me up so I cannot.
Well, let's get in the water.
No.
Come on.
No. Stop. So just stop.
To fake your own death.
What?
I figure I'm either gonna die or live forever, but I want to do both. Everybody already expects me to be dead.
Well, I would know.
That you wouldn't.
I want this to end right now, Amber. Right now.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to write it down.
What?
Write it down.
Thayer, if you're talking about the notebook, that's gone.
But I hate your guts. I want you so much. But I hate your guts. Well, this is torture. It's like
I had the good fortune of being close to him, alphabetically.